Stop there, mister. Just a word with you, sir. Do you know this woman is my lawful married wedded wife?
Yes, sir. And what about it?
Why don't you leave her alone?
Dear Mr. Carman, leave me wife alone. Dear Mr. Carman, please leave me wife alone. For if you don't have a wife, go on, get one of your own. Hear all about you long time ago. Hearing all about you long time ago. For if you don't have a wife, go on, get one of your own. I am a boss man, I don't make no fun. I am a boss man, I don't make any fun. If you don't leave my wife, I run my boss over you. Mr. Carman, leave me wife alone. Dear Mr. Carman, please leave me wife alone. For if you don't have a wife, go on, get one of your own. Hear all about you long time ago. Hearing all about you long time ago. For if you don't have a wife, go and get one of your own. I am a postman, I don't make no fun. If you don't leave my wife, I run my boss over you.
Chinaman from Montego Bay came in Kingston to have a stay. Heard a crazy overtone girl, so into one with plenty of curl. John said, girl, me love you to death. Food and money you sure to get. One thing me want you to understand, don't skylark with no negro man. One day John went down to King Street to buy furniture for Lilla Sweet. He bought a first class radio phone and a double bed to furnish our home. He gave a lot of furnitures to include one bone 14 bureau. Someone make John to understand that Lilla was fooling with a negro man. Kaiso! Johnson is a sensible Chinese man, and as far as me really see, you'd have played a general for me. Me say you'd have played a general for me. You got nigger man for me bed. Pay him stretch up, me think him dead. Not because me come from Hong Kong, me na general like any man. Soldiers start to pull down the bed. Lila chop him in his bald head. When he drop, he flat on the floor. The Chinese man chooses from the door. John say, Masi Kulu and Lu, let me go, Lila, let me go. I live in Kingston this very day.
and go right back to Montego Bay. Hey, woo. Thank you.